You're watching UNICEF Television. UNICEF's Executive Director Anne M. Veneman thanked the Executive Board for their participation in the three-day session.
You have given us very good input. We appreciate your interest. We appreciate all of the contributions made at this meeting by the various board members. We also very much thank you for the pledges that were made. I think there was a strong recognition by so many of those who spoke during the pledging conference that this is a critical time for humanitarian and development agencies. This is a time of financial downturn. It is a time when the most vulnerable are likely to be impacted the most by the financial situation. And so it is critical that we together make sure that we do everything that we possibly can to ensure that resources are there, that we're working as efficiently and effectively as possible. I am personally committed to advancing gender equality, to incorporating in our work more effectively what we can do for girls and women, looking at the importance of gender in breaking the cycle of poverty. I think we've had very good discussions this board meeting on some of the things that UNICEF is trying to do to work more effectively and efficiently. What we have tried to do in UNICEF is create a culture of continuous improvement. You've heard me say this before, but I think it's worth repeating because we're looking at how to continually improve what we do, how we do it, and how can we be more effective and efficient in both our delivery of services and how we do it and how we work with others. So we have been working diligently to improve our business practices.
That was UNICEF's Executive Director Anne M. Veneman speaking to the Executive Board at their first regular session of 2009. This is Roshni Karwal for UNICEF Television. For more information, please visit unicef.org. Unite for Children.